हेलो नमस्कार, सिक्किम क्रोनिकलमा यहाँहरू सबैजनालाई स्वागत छ। सिक्किममा अहिले ग्लोबल सिनेमा फिल्म फेस्टिभल 2020 आयोजन भइरहेको छ। धेरै राम्रो फिल्म्सहरू यहाँनिर स्क्रिन भइरहेको छ र सिक्किमबाट पनि 5 फिल्म स्क्रिन हुन लागिरहेको छ मार्च 1st। एन्ड दिस मुभी हेज रियली मेड इट टु लाइक यु नो द स्क्रिन आफ्टर लट्स अफ फिल्टर्स एन्ड आफ्टर लट्स अफ सेलेक्सन। यसमा दीपङ्कर साख्याद्वारा निर्देशित सर्ट फिल्म अल्टर्ड छ भने एन्जल छिरिङद्वारा डिरेक्ट गरिएको मुभी बुवा अनि अजय प्रधानको डिरेक्टर जुन भेन्चर छ यसमा बनिएको फिल्म पेमा छ भने अभिषेक छेत्रीको दिस साइड अफ द टाउन छ अनि अर्को त्रिवेणी राईको यथावत छ। सो लेडिज एन्ड जेन्टलमेन, मेरो हातमा जुन तपाईँले पोस्टर हेरिरहनु भएको छ यो पोस्टर चाहिँ हो सर्ट फिल्म अल्टर्डको। धर्मरत्न प्रोडक्सन्सको तत्वावधानमा निर्माण भएको यो अल्टर्ड फिल्म इज अ सर्ट फिल्म एन्ड विथ मी इज अ भेरी यङ ट्यालेन्टेड डिरेक्टर मिस्टर दीपङ्कर साख्या, जसको यो पहिलो मुभी हो सर्ट फिल्म, अनि मसँग हुनुहुन्छ एसिस्टेन्ट डिरेक्टर अफ दि सेम मुभी सृजना श्रेष्ठ। सो विल बी ह्याभिङ अ लट्स एन्ड लट्स अफ कन्भर्सेसन रिगार्डिङ अल्टर्ड। दीपङ्कर वेलकम एन्ड सृजना वेलकम। सो दीपङ्कर, अहिले हेऱ्यौँ भने है अनलाइन जति पनि फेसबुक इन्स्टाग्राम हेऱ्यौँ भने अल्टर्डको धेरै चर्चा भइरहेको छ बिकज यु गाइज आर मोर इन्भल्भ इन्टु लाइक यु नो द प्रमोसन्स। सो यो फर्स्ट मुभी एज अ डिरेक्टर अनि फर्स्ट मुभी नै यसरी ग्लोबल सिनेमा फिल्म फेस्टिभलमा सेलेक्ट हुनु, स्क्रिन हुनु, वाट डज इट मिन टु अ न्यू डाइरेक्टर लाइक यु?
वी आर रियली एक्साइटेड अबाउट त्यो स्क्रिनिङ हुनु आँटेको छ भनेर। त्यसै कारणले आई वाज एक्चुली इन मुम्बई, सो वेन आई गट द न्युज कि इट्स गन बी स्क्रिन डे, सो आई केम ब्याक जस्ट फर द इभेन्ट हुन्छ नि अहिले। सो इट्स अ आई वेयर रियली एक्साइटेड। हिजो पनि वी वेन्ट टु द सो है, इट्स स्टार्टेड यस्टरडे एन्ड इट वाज रियली ग्रेट। आई एम वेयर रियली एक्साइटेड हाम्रो मुभीको लागि।
अनि मैले यसको प्रिभ्यू कपी आई मिन हेरेको थिएँ है। आई वाच टिट्स एन्ड बिट्स अफ दिस अल्टर्ड। दिस मुभी इज भेरी अनकन्भेन्सनल। आई मिन एउटा जुन यो रेगुलर फिल्म्स हुन्छ है, सर्ट फिल्म हुन्छ, योभन्दा अलिकति हट्के छ, आउट अफ बक्स छ। वाट एक्ज्याक्टली इज अल्टर्ड?
अल्टर्ड इज एक्चुली अ सब्सटेन्स अब्युजको अगेन्स्टमा बनाएको सर्ट फिल्म। इट बेयरली लाइक टचेस टु बी अ नरेटिभ हुन्छ नि। इट्स अलमोस्ट एन एक्सपेरिमेन्टल मुभी। लाइक वी फाइनली लाइक कनेक्टेड इट थ्रु द क्यामरा हुन्छ नि, एज बाई मेकिङ द क्यामरा आर प्रोटेगनिस्ट। द्याट इज द ओन्ली वे द्याट वी हेभ एक्चुली लाइक मेड द फिल्म अ नरेटिभ। हामीले खासमा वी वेन वी स्टार्टेड द आइडिया अफ अल्टर, वी एक्चुली वर क्वाइट नेगेटिभ अबाउट सब्सटेन्स अब्युज इन सिक्किम हुन्छ नि। सो द फिल्म वाज गोइङ टु बी a really kind of a negative kind of film in which there was no ending whatsoever. We were just going to showcase what's actually happening, more like a documentary but dramatized. But as we went on research, we went into rehabs and we actually talked with the people who are into substance, who are trying to recover from substance, we understood that it's like people are really positive about like change, you know, bringing the change in themselves. And the system le afno kaam gariracha, but then we as a society, we are not doing our part, you know? So in this film we have actually spoken about what we as a society must do in order to help this cause and fight this cause, you know? Hamro youth, hamro sabai jana ko lagi.
So I mean, why did you choose substance abuse particularly jabki aile ko trend ma heryo bhane there are so many issues which can be like you know touched upon, but why substance abuse and drug?
This film was shot in 2018 ko October, right? That time I was 19 years I guess, and I had just come from Pune. So Eta, when I come back, I see that there's so much more that our youths can do, but we're not doing. And due to maybe it's because of that, that a lot of people were actually into substances. Like every rehab I met friends. Most of my friends were, not most, but a few of my friends were there. I was surprised to see them, they were surprised to see me. And that's like, I wanted to do something like help this cause so that we can do the most of our limitations in any we can make the most of what we can do, the youth especially.
Let me come to Srijana. Tapai assistant director hununthyo movie ko, but literally you were multitasking, right? So I mean, a young creative minds comes together to deliver this kind of movie, which in fact is garnering so much of appreciation and appreciation from the people. So how was your experience, matlab tapai ko experience kasto thiyo altered ma kaam garda?
द एक्सपिरियन्स वाज रियली ग्रेट है. अनि अन सेट भन्दाखेरि पनि प्रि प्रडक्सनमा चाहिँ जुन प्रि प्रडक्सनको प्रोसेस थियो त्यसमा चाहिँ मैले लाइक इट वाज अ रियली गुड लर्निङ एक्सपिरियन्स फर मी किन आई वाज देयर इन द होल प्रोसेस फ्रम द बिगिनिङ नै. सो त्यो रिसर्चहरूमा सबै त्यो प्रोसेसमा चाहिँ मैले पुरा राम्रो राम्रो चिजहरू सिकेँ अन्त एक्सपिरियन्स एकदमै राम्रो थियो. अन्त अन सेटको कुरा गरौँ भने हाम्रो सेड्युल 3 डेजको मात्रै थियो सुटको होइन. अन्त हाम्रो क्यारेक्टर्सहरू लाइक दे आर 13 क्यारेक्टर्स होइन. अन्त लाइक हामीले चाहिँ अगाडि एक दिन अगाडि नै सबै सेड्युल बनाउनुपर्छ डिस्कस गरेर कि यति टाइममा चाहिँ यति नै सक्नै पर्छ भनेर. त्यो चाहिँ मेरो रेस्पोन्सिबिलिटिज थियो अन्त हुन्छ नि त्योहरू थियो.
ओके सो आई मिन इट वाज भेरी प्रोफेसनली डन. दिपङ्कर, तपाईँको मुभीमा एज अफ लाइक सृजनाले भन्नुभयो कि 13 क्यारेक्टर्स छ. सो आई मिन इज द्याट द स्टोरी रिभल्भ अराउन्ड दिस 13 क्यारेक्टर अर डु यु हेभ अ प्रोटागनिस्ट अर you know someone who is taking the movie forward?
Yeah, that's the thing. Usually in a movie, a narrative movie, ma ke huncha bhanda there is a protagonist jo sanga chai the people connect to. Right? We feel for the protagonist. We start imagining ourselves in the place of the protagonist. Huncha ni. But in Altered, there was so much to say in so less time. Huncha ni. So we had so many characters and no character was we were not able to emphasize on all the characters in Jenny. And so the screen time of all the characters were quite less. Even though we can say that Adarsh and Satyam Gurum from NSD, they were the lead artists, but then even they do not have screen time that's quite long in Jenny. So actually, jun chai je cheez le chai story la agadi barak chha, that's the camera itself.
Okay.
The camera itself, who's narrating the story, he is the narrator of the story in Jenny. That's why he's visible, even to the artists. So there is no, not exactly, even the audience is a part of it. The camera is the audience and the narrator himself. So even in the film, you'll see that people are noticing the camera itself. Like people can see the camera, he's watching you. So that was the theme, just like we connected the story all together.
So when I was watching the preview, malai personally ke feel bhayo bhandakheri chai, I think the strongest, like, you know, spinal cord of your film was the narrative and the narration, right? I don't know how much you guys agree with me. I think it substantially it has played a very important role to give a more boost to your film. How do you take that?
Yes, that is exactly the main target of the film. And that there was no emphasis on the characters. It's the story of every we have tried to cover all the aspects in Jani Amra State ko. And how will we do that? Is it the narrator who is narrating the story? He is exploring the places in Jani and is giving his views to the audience.
And Devika Gurung has beautifully expressed it.
Yes, she's done a wonderful job and we're really thankful to her, Jenny. We met her yesterday and even she's quite excited. She did a wonderful job. It would not have been possible without her. And we're really thankful to her.
You said like 2018 ma tapai le shooting garnu bhayo and now for the first time it's getting like, you know, a screen space in the film festival. Why did it take so long of time? Matlab etni lamo samay kina lagyo tapai lai, matlab to come up with your baby?
Actually, the shooting was done in 4 days. Everything was in schedule, right? As soon as the shooting, I left for my examinations. Right? It was in Pune. After that, there were a lot of obstacles. Like we had to shoot, go for another film. Just to Azaduni Samar. So everyone was busy. On top of that, Hamro, the older narrative writer, just like narration Ikranathu, he backed out of the project along with all his writings. So after that, that's when we went to Devikadi with our project, that we need narrations for this type. So a lot of things, but I think everything happens for a reason. Teske bahanama we reached Mumbai and the sound was done in Mumbai, only the sound part, and it came out really well. The narration, the topic recording, the sound part of the film, so it came out well.
Yes. So kura garau na hai jab filmmakers ko you know, a paradigm shift hundecha filmmaking ma Sikkim ko context ma hai. They have directors like Dhopus director Dawa Lepcha, they have directors like Triveni Mandira, and like, you know, so many, I mean, people coming up with their project. Do you see this, the concept of filmmaking is changing in Sikkim?
Yeah, I really feel that the concept of filmmaking is changing. Just family, dekho, like a lot of films were shot here, just to Azarjuri Samane shoot bhaya tha hai. And even Appa, even though it's not in Sikkim, but then
It really did good.
It's in market pocket. So it's changing. Avali Huna, it's a film festival, global cinema. So this much, we are promoting our area as location. Jani Raji, basically, our shooting goros, Baira ko film early. This is, obviously, I'm local artists use it. I'm local crew members use it. So it will obviously improve our industry. And also, what I feel is like, I'm इभन दिस टाइम लाइक अहिले चाहिँ रिजनल फिल्म्सहरू चाहिँ पिपल रियली कनेक्ट टु रिजनल फिल्म्स हुन्छ नि. जस्तो पहिला सबै बलिउड फिल्म्स युज टु बी लाइक मुम्बई बेस्ड, अहिले टाउनको फिल्म्सहरू आर रियली स्मल टाउन फिल्म्सहरू अझै चल्छ हुन्छ नि. लाइक पिपल रियली वान्ट टु गो इन टु द डिटेल्स अफ स्मल टाउन्स एन्ड द एक्चुअल रिजनल थिङ्स हुन्छ नि. जस्तो इभन दि अस्कर वाज वन बाई अ फरेन फिल्म दिस टाइम हुन्छ, प्यारासाइट, विच वाज अ कोरियन फिल्म, राइट? अन्त इट वाज अ फर्स्ट फरेन फिल्म टु एभर विन एन अस्कर हुन्छ नि. सो इट्स लाइक दिस इज अ डाइभर्सिफिकेसन द्याट नट ओन्ली द पपुलेसन म्याटर्स बट द कन्टेन्ट युर गिभिङ हुन्छ नि. सो आई थिङ्क वी क्यान डु रियली गुड really well in the times to come. Kinan, our Sikkim has a lot of stories which is found nowhere else in the world, so if we target such stories,
yeah. Shujana, tapai Deepankar sanga hai, I mean you have always stood with him through thick and thin ni ta hai. So how do you see the concept of filmmaking, especially women ko kura garu na, you know, I mean we see many women filmmakers coming up, Tribeni, Mandira, you know, to probably on this. So how do you see this, like, you know, women in film business? मतलब यु फिल मोटिभेटेड?
या अफकोर्स आई डु, किनभने म इन्सपायर्ड पनि हुन्छु. लाइक मन्दिरा दी, त्रिवेणी दीहरूको कामहरू एकदमै मनपर्छ मलाई पहिलादेखिकै. अन्त आई थिङ्क हुन्छ नि, लाइक यस्तो भन्छ कि फिमेल डिरेक्टर्सहरू ज्यादा छैन, गर्नु सक्दैन, यस्तो टाइपको लाइक स्टेरियो टाइप्सहरू छ. तर आई डोन्ट फिल द्याट वे, किनभने सबैजनाले इन्ट्रेस्ट, इट्स अल अबाउट इन्ट्रेस्ट. अनि अब इफ युआर इन्ट्रेस्टेड भने चाहिँ लाइक गर्नु सक्छ आई फिल.
यस, अफकोर्स. सो drug and substance abuse is relatively a topic which in fact people does not want it to talk, because this exposes the gray side of, like, you know, our beautiful state. So for you, was there a second thought while picking up the topic?
Yeah, we kind of had a lot of thought, that's what I said, and first of all, we just wanted to make the film was completely going on the negative side, right? Like we were only focusing on the negative side aspects of the society, what's going on. We were just going to showcase that and end, right? But I really feel that there is a bright side and we can do better. Jun chha hamile research ko belama, after talking to people only we could find out, and they even changed my mind, right? That there is a bright side to the story and we can do something about it, whatever. So
I think teamwork ko jab kura gani garchau, your mom is the producer of the film, Sujata Pradhan, and your dad, Mr. Pabhi Shakya, edited the film, and Sagar Lama le shoot garnu bhayo. So was there a strong hold of a team, like, you know, work?
It was such team, the entire credit goes to the team, to be honest. And like Srijana, she's not just an assistant director, she was with me from the start. And Ma, even she was not just a producer, even she went for the research trips or something. Actually, to be honest, the movie ka idea started as in, like, I had come after Meri Mamu ko shooting and I was bored in Gangtok and I said, I'm bored. Mama said, then do a film, do it on drugs, na? Because it's this. And then we discussed that, yeah, really, drugs would be a good cause to make a film on. And that's when we actually started working on it. It's in the pre-production, then we made the story, then we did research.
And so then, what is the duration of your film?
The duration of the film, I laid
16 minutes.
Which is sent in the film festival is 16 minutes, hai, including all the credits and stuff. And the actual duration is about 14 minutes with the credits, junjaje it's been cut for other festivals.
So kun festivals ma tapaile pathaunu sochnu bhako cha?
It's been sent to a lot of festivals, around 13 festivals, including Bangalore ko short film festival and one in Romania, cut short to the point and stuff. But then this was the first festival jasko chai notification as in results out bhayo thyo. Other festivals' result will be starting from 18th March, and then we'll go up all the way to June. Let's see, we're hoping for the best. Alit, it's a perfect score.
So are you working on any new project?
Currently not my own projects. Currently I'm struggling in Mumbai.
Yeah, in Mumbai.
Yeah, I'm working as a DOP. I've done a few projects.
You're learning the process.
Yeah. I did one web series recently.
Mm-hmm.
And let's see.
Okay, so that's great. Ani, your film is getting, like, you know, screened on March 1st, Sunday at Manan Kendra. What is your word to the viewers?
My word to the viewers is that please aidinos hola hamro local talent, hamro local stories hala support gardinos hamro movie herera hai. Ani Manan Kendra ko first ma 12 baje sharp hamro movie screen hunecha, please aidinos. Ani we are always open for feedback and any reviews sa bhane you can always connect to us on Facebook, Instagram after you watch the film, right?
Right. Srijana,
आई रिक्वेस्ट एभ्रीबडी, होइन, आइदिनुहोस् हाम्रो, किनभने हामीले एकदमै हार्डवर्क गरेर बनाएको छ. अन्त विदाउट यो सपोर्ट चाहिँ हाम्रो हार्डवर्क चाहिँ पे गर्दैन जस्तो लाग्छ. सो सबैजना आइदिनुहोस्, हेरिदिनुहोस्, होइन, मनन केन्द्रमा 1st of March सन्डे छ, 12 बजीदेखि हो त.
एब्सोल्युटली, बिकज इट्स नट जस्ट वाचिङ दे फिल्म अल्टर्ड, बट इट्स अल्सो सपोर्टिङ आवर फिल्म मेकर्स, आवर creating opportunities and film industry in the state of Sikkim. And we already have launched a film policy. Just go kura hami badma orko podcast mata phersanga garne chhau. So shower some love and please watch all the five films to be screened on March 1st at Manan Kendra during Global Film Festival 2020. Thank you so much for watching. With my friend Ashish Gurung, this is Nirmal saying goodbye. Take care.